Hi again, and here we are with a new question from the film community that deserves a very strong and clear reply. Those statements were true at the time they were written, so the question is absolutely relevant. It's quite painful for me to admit that the original version of the project, as conceived in 2014, has failed. It would be redundant to list all the reasons for this. If you wish, you can see in our past updates. But the net result is that after 5 years, we still don't have any color reversal film. Of course, we don't like to fail, and this is the reason why we have a Ferrania P30. I'm very proud of our lovely P30 film, because even if it's a result of a failure, at the same time is a new sustainable step toward color film. The question is, why didn't you think of this approach originally? Complex problems very often need an iterative approach to be solved successfully. And the color reversal film, in the situation that Ferrania was at that time, turned out to be more complex than we could have imagined at the beginning. The original Kickstarter reward plan may have failed, but the good news is that Ferrania has not. Thanks for the attention, and I will be back soon with the last video of this series.